Initiate phase 1. Power up the base cannon.